You see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been? Yeah,
you came out of mind. What's up, unique beauties? It's your girl Latrice back with another BUB unique video. And y'all read that title, y'all seen that thumbnail, so y'all already know why y'all here. I'm be coming to y'all with a Five Below haul today. It's a mini haul, basically. I'm not doing big hauls right now, but I am gonna come to y'all with the haul, so yeah. But y'all, if y'all don't shop at Five Below, you kind of sleep, and I'm gonna just let you know that now, because Five Below got all the good stuff for the low. It's five and below for a reason. So I'm gonna just go ahead and jump into the video because it's really not much to talk about. So let's just go ahead and go into the video. Okay, y'all. So I think I'm gonna start off with shirts because I only got a few of them anyway. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sorry, y'all. I'll take a thumbnail at the end. I don't remember to take a thumbnail. But let's just start off with these cute, cute, simple shirts because yes. All right. So the first shirt, yes, I'm sitting on my floor because I want to. So the first shirt that I have here is, it says Good Vibes and it has like all the floral in it and the colors, and it's in the size medium. This one kind of looks pretty big, but that's fine because I can always shrink it. But it looks cute. I really like it. And then the next one we have is a shirt. It says Dream. It's in the size medium as well. See, that one looked bigger, but this one looks like it's gonna be more tight fitted. It's really cute. I like the color scheme on it. And they were $5, so why not? Next up, we have another shirt. All of these is graphic tees. It says Real Hustle, No Days Off. This shirt is really cute and I feel like it explains me because I really don't have no days off, period, from nothing. And then I had this shirt on in the picture on Instagram recently, last night actually, and it's a Mario Kart shirt and I just thought that this was so cute. And I like red on me, so I had to cop that, and I think that was a boy shirt. Oh, this shirt right here was a boy shirt. The other two before was girl shirts, obviously. And then the last shirt that I copped, well, actually, no. Another shirt that I copped is this Yes Girl Yes. I actually wore this yesterday also. And all of those were $5. Another thing that I copped from Five Below is my shirt that I have on now, and I'm gonna show y'all. It's like a little crop tee with a little pocket in the front. It's real cute and simple, and it's really bright and vibrant. And then I also have another crop tee like this one. And y'all, can y'all believe that this is at Five Below? Like, girl, it's not cheap material. It's really good material, actually. And it has like a little cute pocket in this crop. Fun fact, I tried to order these t-shirts, this one and the pink one that I just showed y'all, on the website when I was in quarantine, because I ordered some stuff from Five Below when I was in quarantine, but they didn't have none of these in stock. And we just had a new Five Below open nearby us, and they had all of the stuff that I wanted that was online in stock in the store. So I was like, I'm gonna just do a haul because I've been wanting to, but they didn't have nothing in stock online because everybody was ordering from there. Okay, the next thing that I got from there, clothing wise, is these biker shorts. What? And they have lace. They're not just no basic biker shorts. They have lace at the bottom. Like, $5 for these? Like, and they're good stretchy material. Like, girl, you cannot beat that. And I got this in the size small. Oh, let me tell y'all the sizes. This is a size small top. This is a size small top. And then I don't think I told y'all this one. This one is a medium. And this is actually a Fruit of the Loom lady shirt. They just put a print on it. So y'all can tell, y'all can see that the material is not cheap from there. Because Fruit of the Loom is not really that cheap, but it is, but it's not. But anyways, on to the next thing. I also got a black pair of these in a small, and I have them on, so I'm gonna show y'all. These are the spandex on. Y'all see that the lace is fully there and it's not ripping, and I've been tugging on these all day, and they're a good fit. They're high rise, so ooh, my knees crack-a-lacking. So y'all go cop these because it was a good buy. And the next bottoms that I got from them are these long gray tights, because I needed some new gray tights, because the ones I have from Forever 21, the seam on the butt part is ripping because your girl is getting thick, you know. So I had to give me a large in these ones, because I actually went and bought a medium and I tried them on when I got to the house and they were too little. So I'm glad I tried them on. So I took those back today and I got these large today. Okay, so I think that's about it for the clothes. Oh, I have pajama sets, but they're actually in the dirty clothes, so I'm not gonna pull them out. But I have two pajama sets by them, and then I copped these pajama shorts today. I didn't get the matching top because I think I'm gonna just pair this with like a white t-shirt or a baby pink t-shirt, because I have too many matching pajama sets and I'm starting to look like a little girl again. But these are really cute. I got them in the size medium. They fit my butt real nice, y'all. So y'all have to go cop these. Like if you go spend the night at your man's house and you put these on with your little matching set and your toes painted and your nails done, he gonna wanna eat you up. So I'm gonna just let you go get these, cause yeah, they're real cute. On to the next thing that I got today. I got these white sandals. And which I think I'm gonna wear these mostly if I don't decorate them or something. I think I'm gonna wear these mostly like when I go swimming or something, because I be wearing my other shoes and I don't like them to get soaking wet. And these shoes were really cheap, like $5. Like if I mess these up, I can go get me some more. So I would rather like have these ones to mess up than some sandals that cost me like 18, 14 bucks. Because that's how much my sandals usually run. So I wear these like when I swim, and then white goes with everything. And I might go cop the black ones. They got pink ones, they got yellow ones, and I think these white ones. And I think that's it for this style. But they also have some other sandals too, so y'all go check them out. I got these in the size 8 and they fit pretty nice, and you can adjust the straps, so if it's too big at the top you can make it tighter or whatever. So yeah, this was a good buy. I think that's all for the clothing for real this time, because yeah, I have more clothes from them, but I have worn them this week, so like they're in the dirty clothes, but I didn't get more clothes, in which I should have been responsible and washed them clothes for y'all, but I've been at work every day. Like my shirt said, no days off, so yeah. Let's go ahead and move on to the next thing that I got. I'm not gonna go in no order. I'm gonna just start taking this stuff out the bag and showing y'all. So right here, I have me a pop socket. It was $4 because I just got a new phone today, y'all. And I had to give me one because I wanted one on the back of my phone. So yeah, that's a good buy. It looks like this. It's marble. Real cute. And then I saw these really cute hand sanitizers. Like, girl, what? I haven't smelled them yet. So let me smell them on camera for y'all. It's a new scent. Oh, they fancy. They got the little thing on there. I might not be able to open these. Okay. Oh, it smells like it's more alcohol in here than a scent. And that's a good sign, because y'all know we need higher alcohol percentage in our hand sanitizer nowadays with all the BS we got going on. So this one is a bubblegum machine. They had a lot of different styles, y'all, and I think I'm gonna go get some more tomorrow, because you never can have enough hand sanitizer, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, you know? And it's really hard finding these. Like Bath and Body Works still hasn't been in stock on these since the last time I checked, and they were only $3. Like, you get this cute case and the hand sanitizer for $3. Y'all sleep on Five Below. I'm trying to wake y'all up, you know? I'm just really trying to wake y'all up, because why would you sleep on a place like this? Y'all too bougie to shop there? I'd be in Five Below. I don't care. I get my shades from there. Sandals. Outfits. All kind of stuff, y'all. This one smells good, too. It says cherry vanilla ice cream. What flavor was this one? Raspberry swirl gumballs. Cute little names. Cute little cases. You know what I mean? $3. This one was really cute to me. I'm going to go cop some more because I like these. On to the next thing that I got. I got me another facial brush, because my other one that I had that was electronic broke. I think I had it in my shower too much, and I just feel like I got it too wet in there. And this one was $4.25, and it comes with one side like this and one side like that. So I guess a cleansing side and an exfoliating side. Yep. And it was $4.25, so it was a great buy. Like, I needed a new one. So, and plus they have the electronic ones there too for $5, so you can either pick this one or pick that one. It's not like they have just that one. And actually, y'all, I'm not even gonna lie, this is for my job, but I got a pack of these at Five Below, but I really I gave majority of them to my boyfriend. See, this is the pack that I got from Five Below. And then this is the one that I have for my job. And they're pore strips. So, yeah, I got them for my nose and my chin, because your girl's skin been acting up a little lately. So, I have to cop some stuff for my skin, because they got skincare there. Did I mention that? They have everything. And let's see what I have over here. Since we're doing facial stuff, might as well. I copped this one. It's a Freeman Hawaiian Black Salt Peel-Off Mask. It's deep cleansing. I actually got another one, but it was for men. I got that one on accident. I meant to grab this one, but I gave that one to my boyfriend, but I stole it back. And I don't know where I put it when I stole it back. So, yeah, I'm going to have this one for now until I find the other one. And I got a metallic one, but I got that one when I went online shopping on Five Below. But they have a metallic one. They have basically every Freeman facial mask. They have their the facial wash, the facial peel offs, and the mud mask. They have all of those there. So it's $5. It's a great buy, because I think they're like $5 at Walmart too, but it's a one-stop shop with them. You get your outfit, get your facial, you can get everything from there. And next up, I have this perfume, y'all. So let me tell y'all real quick. I'm gonna show y'all the other perfume that I am truly in love with by them. But this one is Paris Light Gold perfume. It smells so good, like so good, y'all. And their perfume is $5, like, and it's like a big container. So like, y'all still sleep at this point. Like, wake up, because they have perfume that smells really good that lasts on your clothes all day. Like, I had went to my boyfriend's house after work, and I sprayed perfume on before I came in the house, into his house, and he was like, something smells good. And I was on the other side of the room. That was me. So go wake up and go get you some perfume, baby. Period. But, oh, let me show y'all the other one that I am truly in love with. It's Paris Light Platinum. This smells good. It's like so light, but like summery to me. Like, it gives a real summer vibe. Like, it's, go, just go smell it yourself, because I can't explain it. I cannot explain it. Okay. So the next thing that I have here, my boyfriend actually seen this and he told me that I should get it. Just for the simple fact, I think he was trying to be funny, because I'd be losing my keys and I'd be like, where's my keys? Where are my keys? So this is actually a Bluetooth like thing that you put on your keychain, and it connects to your phone. So like, if you're looking for your keys, like, you can just like, I guess, like, track it basically. But it goes for iPhones, Android, so it's just not like for an iPhone thing. Yeah, so I think this is a good buy, because if you be losing your keys like me, you should get one of these, because it's gonna help us. I know we be struggling. It's gonna help us. So cop this. And then y'all, while I was there, I was actually looking for a key ring, but I actually don't really need one. So I was like, I'm not gonna just be buying key rings. But I got this little panda, and I thought it was like a cute accessory to my my keychain, and it is. And I think it was like $2. So yeah, and it's real stretchy. It's something to play with if you want. If you don't have nothing else to do, you can just be playing with your keychains, I guess. And up next, I have a new Apple Watch band, because I like to switch mine out a lot. So yeah, I got this one, and it fits most of the it fits all of the watches that's out, but it just depends on like if you're a 38 or a 40 or a 42, you know. So I'm a 40, I think. Yeah, I'm a 40. I have a Series 4, so I cop this. I really want to know what it feels like. I think it's like cotton, but it was cute. They had like a black one, a blue one, a pink one, and a gray one. And I got my mama a black one, and my dad a gray one. Oh, it's Velcro. Oh, I never seen that before. And you just slide it in. Oh, look, it matches my shirt. I should have been putting this one on. Oh, the only reason I didn't put this on today, because I said I was gonna film a haul, so I couldn't open none of my stuff that I wanted to, you know. You know, but yeah, that was cute. It was $5. So, and they have different ones too. I wish they had like a variety like they used to. Like when I used to go to Five Below for my Apple Watch bands, they used to have all kind of different ones, like ones that you can slip into the band itself. They had Velcro ones, they had all kind of silicone ones, but they don't have that much of variety anymore, which is sad, but it is what it is, you know. Ooh, y'all, I ain't glued my wig down on this side, so don't do that. Oh, do y'all like my hair? I didn't even tell y'all. Last time y'all see me, I have them bob box braids. Now I got blonde hair. Yeah, the switch up is real. Oh, and I got new nails. I was supposed to record a video for y'all when I went to go get my nails done, but I didn't never finish the vlog, so I just deleted those clips. I'm sorry. So I had to come to y'all with a haul, because I didn't do my job with my nail vlog. And these nails are so cute. Like, get into them. Period. On to the next item, because I'm talking too much at this point. We have an extension cord. It's a 3-inch cord, 6 pockets for $5. What's funny? I think it's 3 inches. Y'all, my boyfriend is in the closet because he's doing something that I can't really talk about on YouTube. Well, this is my YouTube channel.
It's 3 inches or 3 feet?
Is it 3 feet, baby? I don't know. Look, ain't that, don't that mean inches?
Why would you buy a 3-inch cord?
I don't know. Oh, it's 3 feet. Y'all, don't mind me. Okay? It's 3 feet. It's 3 feet. My bad. But I've been needing one of these to put it underneath my vanity, because I've been trying to plug on my blow dryer, my phone charger, my lamp, a wallflower, all of that, and it just don't fit into 2 plugs. So I was like, I need an extension cord. And when you go somewhere else for extension cord, how much do you usually pay? $10, right? No, pay half of that. Pay $5 at Five Below. Go shop there. I'm tired of telling y'all, like, at this point I'm fed up. Like, if you haven't got the gist, then you need to get it together, because I'm telling you. On to the next thing. I used to burn incense. Well, TJ family really put me onto incense, because my family really used to didn't do them like that often, but TJ family did them, and I started really messing with incense when I moved in with him. So I got me a new incense holder. It's metal and it's silver, and it goes with my room. So I had to cop that, because you know they usually give out like the brown ones and stuff like that. It don't really go with my room, so I had to get this one. And then I got eight different scents. I think it's like California King or King something vanilla. That is my favorite one. It smells so good, y'all. So, and then like the scents were 4 for $1 or 2 or 8 for $2. So very affordable. This incense holder was $2.25. Very affordable. And then you could just burn them and they really do smell. It's not like those, those weak incense. Like you will smell this all over your house if you leave a door open and you burn it. So yeah, that's a good cop. I'm coming to an end, y'all. I'm sad. Anyways, I copped some rings from them. This one I got from online during quarantine, and this gold ones, and y'all see I don't really wear these ones often because they turn like really fast because they're not real, obviously. And I think I'm gonna just paint the rest of them with like all right, y'all, just got interrupted, but I feel like I'm gonna just paint these with like a clear coat of nail polish and see if they work, because I can't wear these because they turn too easily. I wash my hands too often, I put on hand sanitizer too often, and latex don't mix with fake rings. So these I can't wear right now. But y'all see most of my silver rings are gone because I have them on my fingers. I got this one. This is my class ring. It's hair all over me. I got this pinky ring. This is the ring that my man gave me. I'm engaged. It's really too big for my ring finger, so I have to wear it on my middle finger. But and then I have a thumb ring over here. But they're really cute and they're all $5. So you get like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 rings for $5. So yeah. Goodbye, goodbye. And then this is kind of like a room category piece. I caught me a small 2x5 circle rug, a white one. And y'all, I am going to finish my room tour for y'all because I have put that off for months. Like, it's about to be a year since I've been back in my room and I still haven't finished my room tour series on my channel. If you've been there since I did that room tour, you're a real one, because I wasn't consistent for months on my channel. But now I am. So I am going to finish my room for y'all because I need to. I owe y'all that. But this was $5 and it was really cute. So I'm going to put this somewhere special. I'm not going to tell y'all yet because, yeah, y'all got to wait for my room tour video coming soon. And then these are my last three items, y'all. And I'm going to be heading out. I'm kind of sad because I missed y'all. But anyways, the next thing that I have is a shoe organizer. And these are going to be specifically for my sandals only because I'm going to be doing something in my closet. I don't know if I mentioned it on my channel, but I'm going to be ordering like those shoe container things. If you know what I'm talking about, then you know what I'm talking about. It's like, I can't explain it. Y'all see it in my room tour. I'm going to be ordering those for my tennis shoes, and I'm going to put all my sandals and slides inside of this and hang it on my closet door so I can have more space at the top of my closet. So, yes, y'all, subscribe so you can see my room tour, because my room is really lit, and I'm not even going to cap to y'all. For me to have a small room, I think I decorated it pretty good all by myself, no help. But, yeah, for my sandals. And then the last two items. I'm finna leave y'all. But the last two items that I got for this mini haul is these two container bins. They actually are not like, they don't have a top, you just open them. And I got these specifically for my wigs and ponytails and bundles because I have it sitting up there at the top of my closet and it's not organized. They be falling down. It's just a hot mess. So I'm gonna put all my wigs back in the bags. Well, most of them are in the bags, but I'm putting them back in the bags that I bought them with and then stack them inside of here. So like y'all see how those clothes are sitting? It'll be filled with wigs in both of these. So I had to cop those because I'm trying to get my room together like I said. So Yeah, and those were $5 each also. So in total, let me tell y'all. One day, ooh, I'm lying. Hold on. Okay, I had to hide my ending of my car number because niggas be out here trying to get you, girl. But anyways, the first day I spent $101.48, and then today, y'all, I spent, let me show y'all, fold the paper, hold on, sorry. I spent $51.71 today. So I'm kind of spending the money in there, it's just a little bit, you know, just a little bit. I think I got a problem, like when I go in there, I feel like I have to get something. And I don't, but it's just like a habit because it's five and below, like $5, you be like, oh, nothing. So you get to throwing stuff in your basket and then you get to the register and you're like, how did I spend $100 in here? It's okay though, because most of the stuff is cute and I can use it and it's useful. So yeah, y'all, that's the end of my Five Below haul today. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure that you also turn on my post notifications so you won't miss no uploads on my channel, because I'm gonna keep coming with these bangers after bangers after bangers after bangers. Period. But yeah, y'all, remember to be you and be unique, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.